You already know. That was Cowboys the take of the dub, bro. You already know.
The Saints, man.
You don't what's up, guys?
What's good, bro?
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, sorry I'm late. Traffic was a drag.
Oh, you good, bro.
Hey, now we can get down to business.
What business is this?
Plans to hang out, of course.
Bro, check it. Girl, Angel in love.
Hey, man, shut up, man. She might hear you.
Hey, you're going to have to tell her sooner or later.
Yeah, I know. But not right now. It's too early.
Whatever you say, Romeo.
Hey, we can talk about this later, but we got plans, all right? But,
just your eyes, they're so beautiful.
Oh, that's so kind of you to say.
So I've been meaning to ask you this for a while, so here goes.
Okay.
Would you like to go out with me?
I would love to.
Really?
Yeah, that'd be so fun.
Alright, cool.
Yeah.
It's cold out, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't know why I got an iced coffee.
I have something to say.
Sure, sweetie.
So, me and Angel have been dating for almost a year now, and I feel like she's the one that God has for me.
Okay.
And I know you may say that we're too young or we're moving too fast, but...
Gregory, let me stop you right there. You're a grown man, and I trust you've been praying about this, correct?
Yes, ma'am, I have.
Okay, then I have something for you. This is the ring that your father gave to me when we got married. I want you to take
it. I can't take that.
Yes, you can. Take it and begin something new in your life.
I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything at all. I trust you to make the right decision.
Today was amazing. It
really has been.
Yeah. The weather was perfect.
Would that be all, sir?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
This place is great.
What's great is you, Angel.
Thank you. That's so sweet. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, this smells amazing. I can't wait to try it.
Yeah, sure does. Thank you, sir.
I'm really, really excited to try this.
Angel, the past couple of months have been pretty great, and I know that you're the one I want to spend the rest of my life with. Angel, I love you.
I love you too.
Angel, will you marry me?
Yes, of course.
Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Trust me.
To the park. We can get some fresh air. Listen to the birds. Okay. Off we go. No, he's fine. No, there's not been any improvement. It has been 6 years. 6 years with nothing. No, I refuse to do that to my child. You don't understand what it's like to have your child never speak your name again, never put on their shoes again. No, I refuse to do that kind of thing to my child ever again. What's wrong, Gregory? Whatever it is, it'll be okay. Mom loves you more than you'll ever know. Remember, God does have a plan for you.
Thank you. child who can do nothing. He doesn't even say my name.
God!
You just ruined my life!
Whoa. That's crazy.
Oh. We're not gay. I thought we were gay this whole time.
Yes, just like you're talking. Look at each other. Ooh.